My name is Simone Aloisio, and I'm professor and chair of the chemistry department here at Channel Islands.
My name is Mary Santos, and I am a chemistry student at Cal State University, Channel Islands.
My name is Robert Van Ostrand, and I'm a biochemistry major, and I minored in biology.
I chose to major in chemistry because I have a love for science. I like to understand things at a very small molecular, kind of atomic level.
I majored in chemistry because I wanted to learn how things work at their molecular level. It required a lot of growth, and I knew that I would be able to learn a lot about the living world. I chose to study at CI because it was affordable, and I knew I could get a high quality education here.
The thing that students will enjoy most about the chemistry program is the personal attention that they're going to get. We get to know our students, we care about their success, and we want them to succeed.
The thing I liked most, definitely the faculty, number one. They're so inspirational, they want you to do well. It's not a big, big school, so you get that closeness from the faculty. You get to pick their brains and learn chemistry from a very, very close level.
If you learn about something basic like chemistry, you can apply it to things like environmental chemistry, to drug discovery, to materials science, to all of those things.
I like the ability to get my hands on science. I was able to do research with Dr. Awad in his organic chemistry lab, and I even took synthetic compounds from his chemistry lab and tested them as antibacterial agents in the biology lab. So I got to do interdisciplinary work here at CI.
For research, I've had the opportunity to study among two mentors. The first mentor was Dr. Awad, he focuses on cancer research. And then I switched over to more biochemical chemist with Dr. Gillespie, and we focused more on genomic mapping, which was based on actually yeast that make beer. Which was actually a really fun experience. I went from making medicine to studying beer and how different strains of yeast produce different beers.
What I liked about biochemistry was it was a flipped class, so we watched the lectures at home on the internet, and when we came to class, we engaged in guided discussion, and we were forced to write critical analyses of research papers in that class. So I felt that I really grew as a scientist. I went from just examining and reciting scientific information to being able to analyze it, think about it, and criticize even.
Something that I learned that not to give up, to keep going, to never doubt yourself, that if you fail once, you can get back up and keep going again. Coming out of here, you're gonna be the best person you can be. As a scientist, as a person, as a friend, every aspect.